Grizzlies have a chance to grab their first lead since the middle part of the first quarter. Morant doing his best, soaring above the clouds and lays it in.
It's now benefiting the Memphis Grizzlies, and unfortunately for us as the Clippers.
2-point lead for the Grizz. They've led by as many as 6. They have trailed by as many as 13. Melton for 3. It's good. He can give you criticism without leaving a bruise, and that is very obvious with the way that his team has responded over the last year.
Well, didn't respond that time on the defensive end, and it goes back to this. I was waiting.
Shows off the handle, the sly move inside, and Morant now with 19.